Army veterans who have been demanding implementation of one rank, one pension scheme are holding a protest at Jantar Mantar. Protesters will be joined by some Ashok Chakra and Paramveer Chakra holders too, and some lady commanders will also be present. The protests come even as BJP Chief Amit Shah had recently said that he would ensure that OROP will be finalized within 14 days. Let's go across to Jugal Purohit, who joins us with all the latest. Jugal, has the protest begun?
Well, Sanket, yes, as you can see all around me, there are people, there are many veterans who've come here on the 27th day of this relay hunger strike and protest in the heart of the national capital. Now, today is especially a special day, a different day. Many, many senior generals have come here and they've also reiterated the demand for one rank, one pension. Let's first speak to Colonel Anil Kaul. He's a Veer Chakra awardee. Sir, I want to understand from you, you've been here every single day. What's the government's response been like?
Jugal, as you can see, that despite the inclement weather, the spirits have not been dampened. And today, whatever the government feels or does not respond, our exercise will carry on indefinitely. Today we have with us a complete course of my peers, my colleagues, my seniors, amongst them a former Army Commander General Shankar Ghosh, former Lieutenant Generals, my old commanding officer Ajit Binder, and a whole lot of ladies and gentlemen here. If you take this as an indicator of what lies ahead, is that we, even if you do not respond to what we are doing now, maybe we'll have to upscale this and find better ways for you to respond.
Sanket, this is all in 70-odd cities. In fact, from the city of Chandigarh, I am now joined by Lieutenant General, sir. Please tell us, you've been the ex-commandant of the IMA, Indian Military Academy. What brought you here and what's your response to the manner in which the government has responded to you?
Well, what has brought me here is very simple. What we have been saying, one rank, one pension, which is a sort of a due to all the servicemen in this country. And it is due from over 40 years. And when the government isn't coming forward to give us a very appropriate sort of due, well, we thought just sitting back in Chandigarh doesn't serve any purpose.
So, Jugal, this in effect basically means that there is a lot of pressure on the BJP government and they have to deliver on their promises.
Today is the 27th day. And we all who are here today, we belong to a